The mind is everything. What you think, you become. Buddha! Positive or negative, we must make sure that the circle of influence, the people in our life right now, whether it be, and it's scary to say this, but it could be mom, dad, aunt, uncle, brother, sister, grandma, grandpa, boyfriend, girlfriend's wife, the people who are the closest to us, sometimes those are the people that gives us negative thoughts. And it's not that they're saying that we can't make it, and it's not that they're saying that we don't think that you have the talent. It's not that they're saying that you're a loser. It's not that they're saying that you'll never be able to make it become a reality. Actually, James, they've actually said all those things. They may also have a bad way of explaining themselves. Sometimes the way we say things isn't the way we mean them. So if it comes out harsh, remember, if it comes out harsh, it's because it is your family. But the reason I mention this is because even our family sometimes, they may not see the vision that we see. They may not think it's possible. And the reason why they don't think it's possible is because they've never done it. If you've never done something, it's hard to believe in something you've never done. Especially from their point of view. If it seems so huge and they don't understand the exact magnitude of what you want to do, of course they can't see that. That's what makes you, you. That's what makes you the entrepreneur. That's what makes you amazing. That's what makes you fabulous. That's what makes you the person that's going to be able to do this and make this become a reality. So always be careful of the people in your life, because our circle of influence is one of the most important things, the most powerful things in your life. If you're around negative people, you can and will eventually think negative. If you're around positive people, you're gonna become more positive. If you're around ambitious people, you're gonna become more ambitious. So if you're not ambitious, find people who are ambitious. If you're not positive, find people who are positive. If you want to become a business owner and you're not a business owner, be around a bunch of business owners. Eventually, those mechanics will rub off on you so you can become the person that you're meant to be. Thanks for viewing, everyone. Don't forget to like and share this video. If you have any questions for me, ask me on Twitter or Instagram at @ShuMJames. If you enjoyed this video, I release new videos like this every day, 7 days a week, 365 days out of the year. Why? Because success doesn't sleep. And guess how often we need positive vibes in this world? Every day. Find me on Facebook at The Official James Shu, and subscribe to my YouTube channel for even more content at @ShuMJames. Have a better than beautiful day, and I'll see everybody tomorrow.